Tributes are flooding social media tonight for legendary college basketball coach John Thompson. He was 78 years old and passed away last night. Thompson led Georgetown to its only national title in 1984, becoming the first black head coach to win a national championship. He won nearly 600 games, coaching some of basketball's biggest games, including Patrick Ewing and Allen Iverson.